For many centuries, the ancient order of mages known as Spellbearers have kept the dangerous and mysterious properties of magic in check. Recently, there have been attacks among the different neighboring kingdoms where monsters have suddenly appeared and infiltrated the region. Rumors have emerged that this is the act of a Spellbearer gone rogue. Spellbearers who break their creed are called Spellbreakers and must be stopped before inflicting further harm to those around them. Such unusual practices of magic are sure to increase the recurrences of savage creators, and this would present a great risk for the ordinary person. The Spellbearers have been assigned to investigate the phenomena and restore the land of Spellborn to its previous glory. The Spellbreaker must be found. Yes, Andre. And this is just a demo. This one is available on PC, but it has a free-to-play demo. This one comes out October the 14th, if I'm not mistaken. The Spellbearer's first assignment is to investigate the Gothic Kingdom of Vecca. Foul creatures have begun to take up residence after the abrupt departure of its protector, Spellmaster Prima. Yeah, it was. There have also been rumors that a creature of legend has resurfaced in the castle. The Spellbearers must discover the source of these creatures, investigate the rumor, and find out what happened to the missing Spellmaster. Okay. Oh, this is gorgeous. Oh, wow. This is gorgeous. Love the music in this too. Yeah. But I can't say it's really a roguelike because it doesn't. I like how each room has its own music though. Okay, I can go in the water. My fault, no. Those are 3 lives. This game is really cool. We only have 1 life left though. Thank you. free life. Make it. I didn't want to take the quick survey though. But yeah, so that was Spellbearers. And if you like what you saw of that one, this one, it comes out on the 14th of October. It is available, it's going to be available on PC. But you can play the demo for this now on PC. But if you like what you saw, I would say go ahead and give it a play for yourself, so that you can experience it for yourself. Maybe you'll get farther than me. One of the things I would have liked to have is if it showed you, that how far you had gotten in the game, because I think I got quite a few rooms done, so I would have liked that to pop up at the end. But this was the demo, so there may be a chance that that pops up in the real game. But yeah, that was Spellbearers. So go ahead and definitely play this if you like what you saw.